Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to synchronize changes while presenting in Microsoft PowerPoint. There was a time where PowerPoint did not allow changes made to slides by others while we were presenting. This meant that the presenter was in full control of the content that was being shared. No one could make any change to the slides, either accidentally or on purpose. While some may still wish for this characteristic to remain, others need the ability to synchronize changes whenever they are made, even in slideshow mode. To synchronize changes while presenting in Microsoft PowerPoint can be done either automatically or manually. To find out how, just keep watching the video below. There are two ways to synchronize changes while we're presenting in PowerPoint. In my example now, I have opened one PowerPoint presentation on my hard drive, and the same presentation I have opened it from my OneDrive account. To arrange that the slides will be updated and synchronized automatically, I must move to the slideshow tab, and where it mentions keep slides updated under the setup area, I must activate the checkbox next to the command. We are notified here that slides synchronize changes that occur while we're presenting. This is the PowerPoint presentation on my hard drive. If I move to my OneDrive PowerPoint presentation, I'm going to do a few changes on the title here. I'm going to change the font color. I'm going to make it bold. And I'm going to make it smaller size. These are the changes that I did. And straight away in my PowerPoint presentation, the changes have taken place. If we want to do it manually, we must deactivate the command keep slides updated. And now I'm going to start the PowerPoint presentation from the beginning. Here we are. I'm going to move again to my OneDrive PowerPoint presentation. And I'm going to insert an icon here. Smiley face, insert. The smiley face has been inserted in my slide. I'm going to move back to the PowerPoint presentation again. Nothing has happened yet. So in order to synchronize the changes, I must do a right click. And from the shortcut menus that appears, I'm going to have to select Update Slides. And automatically, the smiley face will appear in my PowerPoint presentation. I can do a right click again, and from the shortcut menu that appears, I can select the same command, Keep Slides Updated, so I don't have to manually update it every time.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.